Saratoga. It's Mr. Preston, and I just wanted to say, hey, it's been a while. We hope that things are going well with distance learning. I know that we got kind of dealt a card that we didn't expect with the stoppage of bringing back second, third, fourth, fifth, etc., and then everybody going back to distance. But I just want to keep encouraging you guys to do your best. I know the teachers are working really hard to make sure that you are still learning, and so we just need you to keep doing your part, because you can learn this way. It's not the best, but you can. And that's what we want for you guys. We want everybody to learn and grow. That's what it's all about. Okay? Thank you.
And participating for Santa's Drive Through Christmas. Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas, everyone!
Thank you!
Bye, thank you!
Hello, everyone. I'm Miss Beverly from the preschool. I just want to tell everyone we're so proud of you and we miss you, and keep up the good work. You're doing awesome. Bye!
I've been here about 5 years now. I've been in the school district for now 16 years. Quite a long time. The Little Engine That Could. And the reason I liked that book, it was somebody that was down and didn't think they could make it, but everybody was pushing them and it kept going and going until they could. I like Rock With You, because it makes me get up and dance. Watching a lot of football, sports, and going out with the family. I'd be a bird, because I can fly like an eagle to the sea, and fly like an eagle, let the spirit carry me. My favorite treats are chocolate chip cookies with no nuts, the greatest. My favorite quote is actually by Kobe Bryant. If you don't believe you can do it, then you probably can't. Safe, because we clean and keep things out of your way so you don't get hurt. I'm a Warrior fan. Autumn Fernandez.
Oh, excuse me.
I have a meeting today. I have to get this done.
I have a meeting right now that I need these for.
Well, how am I going to get mine done if you need to get yours done?
I don't know, but I need this right now.
I don't know. I have to get mine done. I'm sorry.
Roars Officer Ramirez, and you are violating one of the roars.
You are not respecting yourself and others. What should you guys do next time?
Victoria, would you like to go? I can wait.
Oh, no.
Since yours is right now.
You can go. You went first.
Well, that's so kind, but my meeting is later, so you go ahead and go since your meeting's now.
Thank you so much.
You're Shannon. So welcome.
Thanks so much for watching. Have a great weekend, Cougars.